relevant coordinates to you. I have a checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluckin Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot a train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory.
We're going to hell.
By the way, don't worry. We may share a goal, but I'm fully aware we do not share a motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today. Okay, let's get the guy with the laptop. This is a critical piece of intel. The cartel have paid off multiple Cluckin Bell employees to look the other way while they use their business as a cover for the manufacture and distribution of cocaine. This laptop's gonna give us a window into their schedules. I just sent you a CCTV image of the guy. You got a choice. Steal the laptop behind his back or incapacitate him first. I'll leave it to you.
No way!
No, it's a tourist trap.
You got eyes on him? Confiscate the laptop.
Hijo de tu puta madre, piece of shit. Pinche mamaverga.
The information on this laptop is going to tell us our optimal window for heading the factory. All right, let's get ourselves a hacking device. If we're going to do this, there's a lot of computer systems we're going to need to override along the way. And this is our ticket. Now, fair warning, the guy who owns this is a pretty serious criminal element. Major hacker. The LSPD won't touch him, but we will. He operates out of a Terrorbyte command truck. I'm sending you a picture of it now. My advice to you is, locate his drones. They're tethered to a security. Take them down before you proceed. I guess an inconspicuous locale is a necessity when you're in possession of your very own military industrial complex on wheels. Will not not hesitate to shoot off sight. Take whatever steps you deem necessary.
Thank you.
Okay, progress update. The train you acquired has been discreetly relocated into storage, where it will remain until the day of the raid. Things are coming together. Next on the to-do list, acquiring weapons and gear, or the getaway vehicle. Your choice.